What's up, baby? Welcome back to a brand new video. So today we are reacting to Noxil, Not Like Us remix. Obviously, I reacted to the sneak dissing earlier. Now we're here with round one, Not Like Us remix from both Nox and Screw. Here we go.
Last time on Cornhusker TV.
You know what it is over here, Village Boys over here. You feel me? Shout out to all the people in the Philippines, all my Nigerians, you feel me? Shout out to all the Village Boys and girls out there, bro. What we doing, Easy? Let me know, bro. Nigga, who is we right now? He got me hyped now, bro. He got me hyped now, bro. Who we riding on, bro? But if you talk about who I think you talk about, I think that I'm ready for whatever. I think that Bo's on too, man. Coontubers, nigga.
Coontuber. That's what everybody was telling me that he said. You know what I mean? And clearly he's talking about me. It looked like he got an issue with me. Put it like this. My boxing debut was shitty. It was terrible. And you know, I am returning here soon. So, if you would like, you can run up on me with this energy for my next fight.
A few moments later.
Organized boxing is just something I'm not gonna do. I am a YouTuber and a musician. I'm not a boxer. I wish other people would take that into consideration too. But hey, it is what it is, Stevie, bro. I'm gonna make sure that we could get home safe.
Okay, bro. Yo, that's definitely a cut, man. Come on.
Hey, it is.
You can't be doing school like that, bro. That's just definitely a cut. I mean, look. Man, at this point, it's the videos like this.
Is, Stevie, bro.
And then the cut goes right to here. Like, that's obviously a cut.
Make sure that we could get home safe.
Now, I'm not sure what Screw exactly said during that time and the context behind that, but that's definitely a cut, man. And he used Screw's intro. That's great. Strong 844 Fraud Inc. Incorporations.
Narrative manipulator, non-fiction imitator, drama instigator, simulator for the paper. Family lies run deep into your lines. A predator, you predicate fakes. Let's talk about your mother faking Medicaid claims. It's sick you take advantage while you designate gains. Playing victim on our tax dollars, delegate blame. You the black Uncle Sam, pointing fingers so insane. Shit, you both frauds. Mari spoke the truth when he called you a con. Guess it runs in the family.
Here we go with the Mari thing. I just reacted to Mari, so now I know the context behind that.
Shit.
Sort of.
You both froze. Mari spoke the truth.
Mari spoke the truth when he called you a con. I guess it runs in your family. You both got bars.
When he called you a con, guess it runs in the family. You both got bars. Prison time, picture time, sit and smile. How's it take? I know you wanna get a mugshot since you ain't a gunner. Why you talking about a thug stop? Anything to get ego. You evil for the payroll. Tú no eres la cultura, solo eres un bendejo. Get this man a Tony selling lines like it's yayo. You a hole, why my money to the mo? That's Play-Doh. Got a leak and a leak. Suck it up, fuck it up, like a freak on the sheets. What you mean? Who you bleed? See a team? See a team? Whoa, this man's up.
What? Yo, what?
Up like a freak on the sheets. What you mean? Who you bleed? She a teen? She a teen?
She a teen? She a teen? Yo, Screw, what are you doing, bro?
Whoa, this man's off. He just ain't for entertainment. Twitter fingers sweet and cuts, but you ain't a Philly.
Wait, what?
She a teen? Whoa, this man's off. He just ain't for entertainment. Twitter fingers sweet and
cuts. Twitter finger tweeting cuts. I ain't going live 400k a day. Is Brazy Ball GT. I wonder how long till we break half a mil. Shout out to the SFJ Nation. Go on. Half a ticket in 4 days. It's Super Saiyan Brazy. Hip hop is back.
Ain't affiliated blood, blah, blah, blood. What's your type? Don't be negative, ho.
Don't be negative. If you know, you know. Be negative.
Trying to mask it in the mud. That's just lame imitation. Make it up. This bra wanna brush. Ration, it's the same old story, but you ain't a caretaker. I got no cares given on this fuck cocksucker. You a cub. Pulling for them clicks, really what you gon' pull? Throwing prints in the air, son, really you the tool, no king. Nebraska's a mood, you spent more time there than in Nigeria, cool. You can't deny rap, it's American roots. Both your parents immigrants, so we're sharing it too, we both guess. Yeah, you call Stevie a who? You said the same to Shaq, man, he won't react to you. You pissed off Nerdcore, another trend that you could use. Then Mari called you out, so yep. Sending him for views. Blame anyone and everyone, the drama follows you. Someone get this man a mirror, Screw. Start doing some reflective, feed a victim narrative. You feel empty and neglected. How you claiming all these bodies? Think you need to die? Digest it, fool.
Don't. That was mid. I guess you need to digest it. Digest. That was mid.
Tell me about no culture, you a virus. Latch onto anyone, attempt to get you higher. You fire at me for the spins. You ride trends, never tire. Who you gonna drive by? I wave high, where you blanket. You anemic with that iron, get it up. said I'm defending Eminem. Made your own track, trolling Melly Mel and dissing him.
I saw that, yeah, he just Melly Mel with that goofy response.
So Sharp's known for dissing, so you hop on tracks with him. Named your album Slime Shady. Oh my god, coincidence? I'm sick of dissing hypocrites, acting like you all for the war. Get the Gaza strip back. What is real? What is lore? Blasphemy, you ain't God, you ain't law. When I'm so
get the Gaza strip back, I kinda caught that at the end.
But you gon' march, but what for? Come and get this protest, but you really uninformed. Ho, I make it look easy. Call, apologize, what did you do to Stevie, please? They not like us, they just some cucks. They moving sus, put on the gloves. We on the hunt, why do they duck? Why do they duck? They not like us, they just some cucks.
Nah, he got me hyped now, bro. He got me hyped now, bro. Who we riding on, bro?
Cut it out, you from Lincoln. Get the crop, Photoshop. Go and fake another feature. Oh, you too real for it? Fake a photo with his features. Come and get a feel for him. In the field, here, reaper, let him peel corn. Remember when you said a blind man wasn't blind? Damn, why'd you have to lie, scam, and sell it to your fans to attack him?
Oh.
Put his features, come and get a feel for him. In the field, here, reaper, let him peel corn. Remember when you said a blind man wasn't blind? Damn, why'd you have to lie, scam, and sell it to your fans to attack him? Your man chose some off.
Damn. He's talking, obviously talking about Blindside. I reacted to one song from Blindside. I do watch his music though, it's pretty dope, but yeah, damn, screw.
Mental health and you the piece of shit that said it for the traction. Go figure anything to get the method, but you ain't got the mold that means something. I'm average, gum bar, pop, pop culture. You a savage with the shallow metaphors and the bragging, you bragging. Every single last year, it was that shit is tragic. You ain't a real artist, you were just built for battles. Ill with the Maddox, where's all the classics? You remixing rap trends. They not like us, they not like us. They moving sus, put on the gloves. We on the hunt, why do they duck? They just some cucks. Jean 844.
Damn, alright, that's a pretty dope round one response to Euphoria, and pretty solid round one diss, obviously. But yeah, man. Alright, here we go. Not Like Us remix from Screw.
So, if you would like, you can run up on me with this energy for my next fight.
Yep, that was obviously what I think. Okay, so this is what Nox put in his diss.
2 moments later.
Organized boxing is just something I'm not gonna do. I am a YouTuber and a musician. I'm not a boxer. I wish other people would take that into consideration too. But hey, it is what it is, Stevie, bro. I'm gonna make sure that we could get home safe.
Yep, that's what Knox
put. Organized boxing is something that I'm just not gonna do. It takes too much commitment. I respect the craft too much. The same reason I never produced, right? I just respect the craft too much, right? And I don't have the commitment to do that. But if you just want to squabble, if you just want to run a fade because you don't like what I said, it is what it is. I'll never turn that down either.
No, bro. Come on. Come on, Screw. What is that, bro? Come on, Screw. Yo, number one, I respect that you're not trying to get in the ring with Stevie, but come on, man. That's basically just saying that you're too scared to fight Stevie in the ring, man. That's just giving yourself a bad look, man. Come on, man.
I'll never turn that down either.
It's like you dodged Stevie when he asked about boxing, and then challenged him in something that you know you'd win.
Let me show you how you really do this beat.
Fuck it, let's compete, ho, weak, ho. You was hyping boss and Ben Shapiro, bro.
You going to prison in my television toss. No one knows who you
did
are.
Did Shapiro run as well?
Weak, ho. You was hyping boss and Ben Shapiro.
I think he did. I don't think that's how you spell Ben Shapiro, but okay.
Bro.
You going to prison in my television toss. No one knows who you are.
I can't do this. Again, the lyrics, whoosh, what? Very sort of like Eminem style-esque.
Okay, yeah, no, that's cut, bro, that's cut. Come on, yo.
You going to prison in my television toss, no one knows who you are.
That's already a separate cut, I don't know. But yeah.
It's hyping boss and best up here, bro.
You going to prison in my television toss, no one knows who you are.
And it's at a whole different area now.
I can't do this. Again.
And then another cut right there, but I think that might be the same cut.
The lyrics?
That might be part of the video.
Whoosh.
That means it goes over his head. Wait, what?
What?
And it cuts right here. Yeah, no, bro. Screw no.
Very sort of like Eminem style-esque.
Sodomize and colonize the culture. We gon' speak, though. Think I need a different foreign album. What an ego. We heard your little dish. It was soft, not scary. And we heard your little line about Ahmaud Arbery.
But basically, the content revolved around Ahmaud Arbery. And it was used as a bar.
Go delete your little juice like we ain't saw y'all.
What is this? Son, this man. Nah, no one except his apology. IDGAF, I don't give a... You want to you want to culture appropriate and disrespect black men at the... Oh, wow.
Gary, we gon' have to play around, I swear to God, dog, worry. Swear to God that you ain't say you ain't a product of this culture. You just kinda stumbled on and now you profit from this culture. Swear to God that you react...
Here's the thing, though, Mumfu, yeah, I get it. I get it, obviously, but here's the thing. He knows what he did is wrong. And he came out and publicly apologized for it. He came out and said, you know, I apologize, you know, that's, I think that's what he said, right? He gave his apology for it. And then you come back and still, like, no, I don't know, bro.
It's all y'all scary, we gon' have to play around, I swear to God, dog, worry. Swear to God that you ain't say you ain't a product of this culture. You just kinda stumbled on and now you profit from this culture. Swear to God that you react to rap, but that shit got...
That's how most people do it, bro.
Be crying when there's no one black on your channel for fucking weeks at a time.
And why does that matter? And why does that matter, screw?
Swear to God that you react to rap, but that...
Swear to God, you react to rap, but that got me crying.
She got me crying when there's no one.
When there's no one black on your channel.
Black on your channel for fucking.
For weeks at a time. Like, here's the thing. My question is, why does that matter? Why does it matter? And there's Stevie Knight right there. And I'm pretty sure he's considered. And hopefully, in Screw's term, that's considered black. But come on, bro. I don't know why that would matter, but yeah.
In weeks at a time, I'm really speaking my mind. You thought that was either you lying. M should call you cocktail. You ride his meat all the time. Swear to God that you ain't write that fucking bar about a mod. Fuck your donations. We don't want your blood money, dog. Trying to do gun bars. But that's a gun bar you toss. Says a lot that you ain't noticed when you wrote it. It was wrong.
See, with all the critique, I think the biggest realization point for me is when I stepped back and I thought about... See, with all the critique,
You can really tell he means it because that's slow music.
I think the biggest... realization point for me is when I stepped back and I thought about being Ahmad's mom. And if I heard that line, they would not appreciate the fact that their son
Pander,
who was taken way too soon, who was taken away from them, is now being used as a punchline in a rap song.
No slander, read it about how you
away from them.
What?
Is now being used as a punchline.
Peep the smirk, no, bruh. What?
In a rap song.
No slander, read it about how you.
Just want to remind you all, these are the same YouTube reactors you pretty much spying with sellouts. Just pandering to a conservative easy money while LARPing rap fans when they are all just exclusively Eminem fans. So now he doesn't like Crypt? Wait, what?
Panda, you weak fraud, weak song. Must have phone that shit in. Steve Jobs,
how
you
also corny. What is that?
Don't talk about my mama and tax dollars while you rob it from a culture that you're really not a part of. I'm sorry, Officer Knox, and I swear she'll obey the law, but this isn't a rap before his mama crime, so you culturally lost. You see, sometimes people in this culture have it hard. I could bring up color laws, but I don't need to go that far. Against the odds, sometimes we go against the law, cause shit gets dark. But when you cosplay a culture, you won't understand that part. You don't understand our struggle, you don't understand our heart. You don't understand our pain, and you don't understand our art. How come everybody say the same shit to Jean? Quoting other rappers, this is what the fuck is going on. What the fuck you always sound so fucking awkward in your song. This some shit you putting on. Please go back to doing pawns. How the hell is you gonna call me sus on your song? Or a cut that was wrong when you probably wearing thongs. Why the fuck I'm getting hit up by your mom fucking exes? Called your ass a colonizer and they say some laughing faces. Fuck you. Talking about rappers American roots. It's black roots. That's Jamaican and African too. If you track every nigga that diss me, shit is all. They literally hit the booth and make the same song. Same lie, same diss, the same narrative they on. Guess when you copy your papers, you get the same questions wrong. Differences. When I made that skit by Melly Mel, I was joking. You this man and you were serious as hell. Matter of fact,
yeah, he was serious because he got striked for it. If you got striked for reacting to this too, then you would be mad too, screw.
This is M, you react. Like, look.
I mean, eh.
Me, Marshall, I promise I got your back. Took another nigga's diss as a personal attack. You quit soccer, but you keep juggling balls. Red flag. Apologize to who you edit, screw and think you got stuff. Just like a
you edited Knox too, bro.
Colonizer trying to lie to get us caught up. For real, that shit feels it when they lie to get us locked up. You really proving everything I'm saying when you talk, bruh. Now let me really help you. I ain't fronting on you, nigga. But it sounds weird when you say you hunting for a nigga. Benzino didn't
Okay, alright, put it up.
If I got fake features and beat you with fake beaver, how you acting like I'm weaker when you know my shit is fever? Only one of us is pay the other one for a feature. We don't really want to hear about
mental. Hold up, hold up. If you got proof to back it up, then alright, keep going.
Hell, the one you dissing on, non-black man getting killed.
You know, there was one artist who even said, you know, you're a white dude commenting on this and my people are out here getting killed. And see, I didn't even think like that.
That's the whole point.
Then this NF angle that you kick and shit in L. Bitches blatant what you doing and it's cringier than hell. Took his style, took his vibe like we really wouldn't tell. But this dodo even took his logo as well.
Hold up, yo.
His vibe like we really wouldn't tell. But this dodo even took his logo as well.
Okay, Knox, come on, bro.
Aw, feels like you're getting bars from your man, but you gotta understand that they're not really your mans. I'm about to give him beats like his heart in his hand. You such a corny rapper that is part of your brand. I don't talk about nothing, think you talking about yourself. Maybe I should monetize and weaponize mental health. Maybe I can make a song about depression that'll sell. And I offer no solution, just more pity for myself. Hypocrite, you wanna know what hypocrite is? Dissing me for remixes, why you remixing this? A reactor try to act like I...
No, that's no. What? That's not even a good.
Wanna know what hypocrite is? Dissing me for
remixes while you're remixing this. He dissed you for remixes because half of your songs, half of your most popular songs are remixes. That doesn't help the fact that most 90% of your biggest hits are remixes. That doesn't help that at all. That doesn't help you disprove that. But I see what Scooter's trying to say. Obviously, you're trying to diss me for remixes, but at the same time, you're remixing this, so what's your point? But his point is that most of your songs, and most of your biggest songs, not most of his songs, because I know he's got some good albums, but most, 90% of your best, not best, like your most popular songs are remixes. That's what he means.
Remixes, why you remixing this? A reactor try to act like I ain't like white people. Most I know are nice people. You just like white evil.
Fuck you rapping for? Nigga ass nigga got your sagging pants with your ass hanging out the back. Hanging out in front of liquor store selling crack.
Damn. This is 100% true. For like 80% of the black niggas. They not taking care of their kids. They selling drugs. They got a crazy ass baby mama. They on child support. They can't keep a job.
That's the same motherfucker that's gonna diss his own people to justify white saying nigga boy is lethal. You don't already show your colors, that's why we don't fucking trust it. That boy lying if he say that he unbiased, he a bluffer. A pandering nerd hugger that damaged his own brothers that made it by tap dancing for payment. We're not dumber. Back to Knox, if you play, man down, AK. Or off of KH with a motherfucking HK. Flash out, find him in the DMV and crash out. Boy, that voice you making when you rap makes us laugh loud. Find him in the DMV and crash out. Boy, that voice you making.
Boy, that voice you're making when you rap makes us laugh loud.
Making when you rap makes us laugh loud. Ha. It's like they're not like us. They're not like us. They're not like us. Boom! They're not like us. Why am I sus? Look at you, bro.
Nice flip. Nice flip. Obviously, with the whole thing with the Knox War and the song Family Curse. Yeah, okay.
That girl 18, what the fuck that even mean? Oh, I see you just trying to do that Kendrick Drake thing. But you lying, telling fables, cause there's nowhere else to brace you. Such a colonizer that you trying to appropriate an angle. So for that, I'm getting angered. I'll string you up from a cable. I can shank you, but I thank you for letting me watch you strangle. Your opinions ain't real, and for real, you just fucking mangle. And you sound like the police on your song, Officer Dangle. Yeah.
Okay, so I think that's it for this. Obviously, there's a bit more to the end I'm not gonna watch, obviously. But I think this is a solid round one. In my opinion, I might give this to Knox, because I feel like a lot of Screw's rebuttals didn't match up well with what Knox said about Screw. Screw could definitely turn it up in the second round, and I know he did, obviously. But yeah, man, I'm gonna have to give this to Knox, man. I feel like Screw, he just had a little weaker rebuttals. He had some weaker rebuttals, and yeah. Hey, let me know what y'all think about my opinion, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Peace.